Hi there, Transformers fans. I'm Mitch Santona, and we've got a Constructbot to build today. This is Dead End. Dead End contains 47 pieces, ages 6 plus. Construct and customize. Lots of fun little artwork goings on here. This is all of what you get inside. Looks like he's going to form into something that looks more like drag strip. But oh well, I'm not going to judge because I like me some Constructbots. So let's begin. I'm depackaged and all constructed up into the vehicular form, which is kind of a dragster, a Cybertronian dragster with giant green swords on his the top of the car. And it looks really nice. It's pretty long, actually, too. Very cool looking vehicle. It doesn't look like any Earth vehicles that I know of, but it does kind of resemble Dragstrip, one of his Stunticon buddies. However, we did get a Dead End that was kind of this color scheme. A couple of them, actually. There are iterations and different versions of Dead Ends that come in this multitude of flavorful fruit-colored fluorescence. How about that? Like any good construct bot, you can get super duper uber creative with these things, and you can put swords however you see fit, however you choose. You can mount them up here, move the Decepticon symbol to up here. You can get really crazy, fancy, wild, out of control with these things. And that's the beauty of construct bots. It opens the imagination. Let me share with you the robot mode for Dead End. Dead End has a big thing on his back, which I can't stand, actually. Don't like it that much there. But you can, again, construct bot, get creative, get crazy, make things look the way you like them. I kind of don't like that. Maybe it's a little mistransformed. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing. It could be. I kind of like having it up a little higher, so it gives him this little back hood thing, which, yeah, it looks a little silly, but the side profile looks much better like that, I think. And again, you know, you can pull these wheels off if you don't like the extra junk hanging around. This whole thing here I'd probably use as some sort of crazy hand-shoulder-mounted missile-launching cannon and use my imagination. Or I'd just pull it off simply and discard it because I don't like the way it looks back there. Face close-up of the very dour, the very miserable Dead End. This guy is just a downer. You don't want to hang out with this guy. He'll definitely bring you down. But this little head sculpt is quite nice. Not very much like the Stunticon, but we've seen some versions of this character where he does kind of look like this. However, this is a very Decepticon-looking face sculpt, which I enjoy. Weaponizing this guy up, he's got a couple of giant lime green fluorescent broadswords. They're almost too pretty to be afraid of, but then again, you probably want to be afraid of them. That's the end of the review, folks. Thank you very much for tuning in. And if you're looking to order this guy, there is a link below to Big Bad Toy Store. They've got lots of KRE-O stuff, lots of Age of Extinction stuff. And if you're not a fan of either, well, I think you might want to grab this guy anyway, because I don't know about you, but I don't have many Transformers in my collection that look like they lost a fight with a pack of highlighters. Take care. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. Arrivederci, and have yourselves a wonderful day.